Just don't, you know, do anything. This one, it makes it a little more personal. It, you know, it screams.
Real sticks.
How much would you want this on a scale of 1 to 10?
A 10.
A 10? Yeah. I appreciate taking notes, business student.
Fudge.
Steve Jobs. Can come up with an iPhone in a day, right?
You just compare yourself to Steve Jobs.
No, no, no. Poor Jesus. The target manager doesn't really appreciate innovation. You know, the top of charts didn't appreciate Galileo.
Oh, my gosh!
We're just testing out a new kind of Roomba technology. It reacts, makes it more personable. You know, maybe like your Roomba is a little too robotic, but now, you know, now it kind of feels more like a human. It's really processed. We're looking at, you know, innovating on that.
Come
on!
Come down, connects the Roomba, up, brings it over your stairs, down the second floor.
Have you thought about two Roombas? Not everyone is ready for innovation.
Rimbo,
you know?
Get over here right now so I can eat your face.
You're home. You're finally home.
Subscribe. It doesn't matter. We're all gonna die in the end. It's probably the video.